wash it with your hands.
Oh.
No, you don't wash it with your hands like this. There.
Next, the stegosaurus.
No, not stegosaurus. More.
It's warm. More so.
On the neck, on the body, on the tummy, on the tail, on the face.
And then
everything is clean.
And then water.
Yeah, rinse it with water. Feels good to take a bath. Ooh, I like that. Just die hard. Make sure the feet are clean.
And the tail.
Yeah.
Next.
Oops.
Next.
The ankylosaurus. Here's the ankylosaurus
dino.
So strong. So
at the spikes first.
Spikes, that's right. Let's wash the spikes. There you go. That's nice.
Next.
Time to clean your spikes, Mr. Ankylosaurus.
Next, water.
Water.
Now the head.
The head. Okay, good job. How many horns does a triceratops have, Skyheart?
Two.
No, I don't think so. It has two.
No, Skyheart, you just want no. You wipe them first.
Wipe them.
Next, water.
No, wipe them. Wipe them too.
Make sure they're clean.
There. You must have bubbles like this.
Bubbles. Like it, Mr. Triceratops? Like your bath?
But your camera will be both broken.
Okay. That's right.
Then, next, the raptor.
Okay, you're done, Mr. Triceratops. Ooh, the raptor!
The raptor has four spikes.
Four spikes?
What?
Only three.
You wet the raptor.
There goes Mr. Raptor. Washy, washy, wash, Mr. Raptor.
Next,
washy, wash.
Water.
Water. Wow, yay.
Dinosaur. You put more soap.
In the water, yeah, because it's so big. Mm. Yeah. Don't let him eat the soap, Daddy. He's not crying when taking a bath, Skyheart.
Yes.
Oh! Good job. Whoa!
He's queen now.
It's your turn, Mr. Pterodactyl. Please. tailbone.
And next, the tummy.
The tummy. Okay, let's put. There's his little chicken looking tummy.
Bye, guys.